Hello guys. So let's talk about the recently published monthly mutual funds data, which is published by AMFI, which is Associations of Mutual Funds in India, on a monthly basis. This data helps investors to understand which categories of funds saw the highest inflows and outflows during the month. The overall mutual fund industry saw inflows worth ₹38,275 crores in the month of October in various categories, as opposed to outflows of 47,257 crores in the month of September. So now let's dive into the scheme-wise flows in the month of October. Income scheme saw a net inflow of 11,902 crores in October as compared to outflows of 68,994 crores in September. Equity scheme saw an inflow of 5,079 crores as opposed to 6,456 crore in September. Hybrid scheme saw a higher inflow worth 10,437 crores compared to 3,588 crores in September. Solution oriented scheme saw 3,612 crores worth of inflow in October compared to 3,177 crores in September. Gold ETFs saw 304 crores worth of inflow compared to 446 crores a month back. Other ETF schemes saw an inflow of 5,427 crores as opposed to 7,660 crores in September. Fund of funds investing overseas saw an inflow of 1,514 crores versus 410 crores in September. SIP inflows came in at 10,519 crores as compared to 10,351 crores in the month back. Now, let's have a look what the domestic mutual funds and the FIIs have been up to in the month of October. Domestic mutual funds were net equity buyers to an amount of 5,865 crores in October as against net buyers of 7,706 crores in September. FIIs were net sellers in the month of October. FIIs sold equities worth 17,034 crores in October as compared to net buying of 8,349 crores in September. Now let's have a look what the domestic mutual funds have been buying and selling in the month of October. The major buying has been in FSN e-commerce ventures, which is Nykaa, Finno Payments Bank, Forbes & Company, Asian Granito, Dhanvarsha Finvest and Borosil Renewables. The major exits have been in Sarada Energy & Minerals, RPP Infra Projects and NCL Industries. The key positives from this month's data has been that the SIP inflows has been at record high for the month of October. The SIP folio accounts have also registered 4.6 crore worth of folios in the month of October as compared to around 4.5 crores in the month of September.